Question number two. To calibrate your backpack sprayer, you measure the swath of the nozzle pattern at 22 inches, and after walking 200 feet, you used 3/4 of a gallon of water. What is your application rate in gallons per acre? So there's several steps here that we have to work through on this problem, and the way I started out with was to get your units all the same again. So you're talking inches as well as feet in your question here. So we have to convert that 22 inches for the width of your spray pattern to feet. So you take 22 inches divided by 12 inches per 1 foot, and that equals 1.83 feet. So 1.83 feet there. And then you would take that times the length that you're going, your 200 feet, and you end up with a total area of 366.7 square feet. 366.7 square feet there. So then step three is to set up this ratio to solve for gallons per acre. And we know we use 3/4 of a gallon, so that's 0.75 is another way to say that, 0.75 gallons. And we applied that much in our 366.7 square feet test area there. So you have 0.75 gallons over 366.7 square feet. That's our known. And then the question mark is how many gallons is going to be over our acre? And we have to remember that conversion factor again of 43,560 square feet in an acre. So you do your cross multiplying at this point. You take your 0.75 gallons times your 43,560 square feet, and you divide that figure, which is 32,670. And then you take your 32,670 divided by 366.7, and that gives us our answer of 89.09, if you want to be exact, gallons in 1 acre. That's what that backpack sprayer, at the rate that individual was walking, was applying.